I'm going to talk to you about home remedies for gum disease. Hi, my name is Dr. David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida. Gum disease, better known as periodontal disease, is an accumulation of bacteria and debris underneath the gums next to your teeth, which causes infection and inflammation of the gums and destruction of the bone underneath. So there's many things you can do at home to minimize this. Although you can't always cure gum disease at home, you'll need your dentist to help you with that. There are many things you can do at home to maintain it and to prevent the recurrence of gum disease once you've had the treatment done at your dentist's office. So there's things like flossing underneath the gums, brushing of course. There's mouth rinses, whether it be just warm salt water rinses with some peroxide in it. These things can be used to flush just a small amount, a cap full of peroxide along with a quarter teaspoon of salt and some warm water. It's a very good disinfectant and soothing to the gums. There's also irrigation devices you can buy at the drugstore to actually flush out the toxins and acid underneath the gums. So all these things can be done at home to help you maintain or prevent gum disease. My name is David Wagner, Northwood Dental, Clearwater, Florida.